Last week at Bradfield Woods National Nature Reserve, Julian Roughton, Suffolk Wildlife Trust's chief executive, met with Professor Oliver Rackham, eminent woodland ecologist from Cambridge University, to look for signs of ash dieback disease among the stands of ancient coppice. They were joined by BBC Radio 4's Saving Species programme, who recorded their visit for this week's broadcast.